Hello guys and gals, we're back with more Mickey Map, and here's Might Magic 3. We're gonna I loaded up the wrong game. Sorry. This is a different one. Load game. Okay, let's go ahead. Let's see. This time we'll load up the right one. We wanted this one. There. Okay, we don't have any gold, so we can't do anything. Figures. Have 27,000 gold. We'll go advanced leadership. Wait, did we recruit everybody? I think we recruited everybody. Okay. I think we have. Oh, we're going to need to basically need lots of gold to get the dragons upgraded. Let's see. Let's do this. Okay, tan. Okay, we'll take some of these guys. Ooh, lots of Archmagi. I'm gonna take a lot of damage there. Okay. Okay. Let's head back to this one at least. Okay. We'll upgrade the altar wishes. Okay, I think everything else is where it should be. Did we recruit everybody though? Looks like we recruit everybody there. Recruit everybody there. And recruited. We didn't recruit everybody here. That's fine, though. There we go. Now everyone is recruited. A pack of ghost dragons. We could probably take them, actually. I guess we could try. Oh, they don't want to fight. Okay, well that's good. Well, we only have 6,000 gold. Let's go ahead and just recruit then. Expert pathfinding, definitely, so we can move further. Okay, we could get a Forsaken Palace. Or a Castle Gate. Eventually we're going to want to get the Castle Gate. I think what we do now is, I think that we make the sacrifice, we get Castle Gate. It's not going to do us any good until we get another one, but that's okay. Uh-oh, they want to fight. I think we stand a good chance against them, though. Okay, we get to go first. Now, none of the spells we have are going to hurt dragons, I don't think. Yeah, that's not going to affect anybody. We could teleport someone over there, though, and maybe forestall. So, I mean, what we could do is we could take and teleport the Minotaurs right there. Maybe they'll attack them instead. So we'll try that. Yeah, I knew that was going to hurt. Killed two black dragons, though. They're going to focus on them. So what I did basically didn't help at all, but that's okay. That killed two more. Oh, and we get to attack again. Maybe that'll kill the remaining three. Nope. Let's hit these guys. I killed one. That's not too bad. Oh. Kind of a waste of a spell, but oh well. I killed another one. Killed that one. That killed two more. That didn't hurt too bad. Earth magic. I don't think I want to recruit any dragons at this time. Okay, these guys have all been recruited. All these guys have been recruited. Okay, so let's go ahead. Upgrade these. We could get a resource silo. We have so many resources, though. I guess it wouldn't hurt. End of life. Muted death ripple. Oh, muted berserk. Well, we'll do this. I don't care about evil eye. Actually, how much ore do we have? Well, we got over 300 ore. We don't need this either. So we're just going to put this down here and do this. There we go. Okay. Okay, well. $15,000. Probably should. We'll do it. Oh, we now have 304 of those. We'll take some more. We could get a hydropond. could get a Hydropond. I think that we will get a Gorgon's Lair next. Wait, make sure that everyone is being recruited. Yep. Okay. Good. Champions. Well, Dragonbone Greaves? Nice. Okay, well, we're gonna... Okay, we'll wait on that. Okay, well, we just do this. Okay. I think everything else has been recruited, so we just have to recruit here. There we go. Nice. Upgrade the Dendroid Arches. Yeah, that just leaves Dragon Cliffs. That just leaves Dragon Cliffs. Oh. We'll do it. What golems we have? Okay, we've got the upgraded golems. Ooh, they survived. I don't think we will. We've already got all of our ranks are full. Actually, where do we want to go? Up here maybe. We could get Forsaken Palace, but I think we want to get a Castle Gate. That way we can gate between. Oh, now we can get over here easy. Okay, good. Let's go up here. Yeah, labyrinth. We now have 275 of those. Okay. I see. We'll save our money. Advanced intelligence. Might as well take these guys on. Wait. Get a resource silo so we can upgrade the Gorgons. Okay. Oops. There we go. Good. Okay. We'll take those on. $560 of them now. Probably don't need that, but we will go over there anyways. Could upgrade the Hall of Darkness. But we'll wait. We need gold. So we're gonna just save. Okay. We'll take those followers. Upgrade the labyrinth so we can get upgraded minotaurs. Ghost dragons? Well, that would have been nice, but I've already visited Dragon Utopia. Okay. Let's see what's up here. Let's save our money. Actually, we could, but I think I'd rather have Gorgons. Whoa! Okay, they joined? Yeah, we're definitely, Okay, they don't have the toxic breath, so, Wow. One shot. Expert pathfinding for sure. Yeah, we'll take some of those Gorgons for sure. Wait, which is closer? Doesn't matter. We'll definitely take some Gorgons. Riven Bastion first. We gotta go armor. Uh-oh. Did it crash? Okay, there it goes. I don't know why it did that, but okay. Followers. Okay. Actually, wait a minute. Hold up. I think it's better if we just do this. Yeah, just better if we do this. We'll get rid of the gremlins. I don't think we can upgrade them anyways. Okay, can't upgrade anything. That's okay. What's over here? Oh, we want to definitely go there. Okay, let's see. Okay. Well, we can't. Okay, I already did it. Okay. I think we can do the Forsaken Palace. So we're gonna wait. Save our money. I wonder who wins this confrontation. I think 11 black dragons do. We're just gonna save our money. Wyvern's Nest. Okay, let's go. Almost a new week, so that's good. Expert water magic. Okay. Power skill. Okay, well, our spell power is 9 now, so our spells hit like a truck. That's good. haven't gone to the water wheel yet. We better do that. As for you, let's put you. Yeah. Let's go this way. Okay, let's see what spells we have. It's a nice one, especially if Town Gate spell. That would come in handy. Yeah, we'll just wait. Oh. We'll do this so we can get better spells. Teleport's good. Death Ripple's awesome. Okay. Okay, getting closer to recruiting day. Town hall. Good. That was helpful. Well, I see something up there. I don't know what. Behemoth Slayer. Well, I guess we'll just wait. Save our money. Lots of mighty Gorgons. No. Don't think we'll be taking them on anytime soon. Oh, I forgot to... Oh, well. I'll upgrade them when I get to the main city. Salt, a free Sultan growth plus 5, okay. Wow. Surprised I didn't go up a level. I'll start here. Wow. That takes most of our gold. Okay. Yeah, actually, we recruited a lot more than I thought we would. Have 541 of those now, which is nice. We have 607 of them now. Cool. Definitely we do this. Definitely do that. It's only 1,000 gold. Shouldn't make too much of a difference. So I have 69,000 gold. Well, that took all of our money. Okay. Okay. Okay, that took all my money. Okay. Go there first. I'm gonna recruit here first. Okay. $558 of those. That's interesting. We could get to there. Might do that. Okay, let's see. Let's just recruit. Go here first. Yeah, Mage's Guild. Okay, well, I'm pretty sure we can't recruit. Oh, we can. Okay, good. Let's upgrade these guys. Okay. That wasn't bad. We have 334 of those now. Ooh. This is a nice find. Well, we could actually break the wall if we wanted to, but I think that instead we'll just do this. It did 5 damage. Wow. Okay. Here we go. Okay. Okay. Well, let's just go ahead and do this. Okay. I always had to recruit a bunch. Expert resistance. Okay, so this one. Okay, this is where we were. Got it. Okay. Wait. Well, we've already visited there. Oops. Wait. Okay, wait, did we start? We must have started down here. Okay. Yeah, we did. Okay, so what we do is this, this, and that. Okay. Here we go. Okay. Oh, wait. We have 74 of those. Try to recruit everybody here. I have, okay. Let's see. That way we need a blacksmith shop. Can we recruit everybody there? Recruit everybody here. Recruit everybody here. I think what I want to do is I want to build a summoning thing here. So we can, there. A horde? Yeah, we can probably handle them. A town hall. Okay, we recruit everybody there. Ooh. Ring of Infinite Gems. Well. Okay, that's maxed out now. There's some other things we need to build there, but that one won't take too long. Ooh. Okay, I'd say this isn't great. Shouldn't be too bad. Okay, we're gonna leave you here. Put you there. We are going to attack the bottom one. I did 4, that wasn't too bad. Hopefully our range is able to... That helps a little bit. Oh! Got good morale. This is helpful. Can we recruit everybody there? Recruit everybody here? Not quite recruit everybody here. That's everybody. Okay. Let's move you. Ooh. Several archangels. I don't know if we have what it takes to take on several archangels. We probably do. We might as well try. Okay, this is going to be expensive. It's going to take all of our gold, but that's okay. Speaking of gold, we've got lots of gold dragons now. We've already visited there. Okay, so let's go ahead and see what's up here then. Oh. Okay, we've already recruited everybody there. We recruit everybody everywhere? I guess so. Hmm. Cool. More spell points. Wait. Oh. Yeah, here. That'll work. Wait, no. Okay. Okay. See what fifth level spells we get. Fly, okay. That's good. Means we can basically get anywhere. That's super helpful. Okay, wait a minute. Okay. We don't have any spells. There we go. Marketplace. We'll get that. Get more spells. Talisman of Mana. Shield of Dwarven Lords. Cool. Expert air magic. Oh, it's sulfur. That's nice. Ooh. Monolith two-way. Okay. 48 of those now, that's going to come in handy. Pretty sure that we recruited everybody. Wait. Okay, we recruited everybody. Cool. Okay. Caller of Conjuring. Stoic Watchman. Wait a minute. I think we've recruited everybody. Okay, so we're going to save our game under our usual save file. And that is going to do it for this video. If you like this content, make sure you like and subscribe, ring the bell so you know when I upload. Also, if you want to support me in any way or if you want to join the Discord server, all the information will be in the description below. And as always, thanks for watching, everyone. You are loved and have a great day.